Historically and in modern times, artists have brought about change through their films, writing, music, and painting, altering hearts and minds overnight. Formed in 2006, Artists for Human Rights has been working hand in hand with effective human rights advocates and organizations worldwide. Our mission is to raise awareness of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, adopted by the United Nations in 1948, and through the culture of the arts, bring about greater understanding and adherence to these 30 fundamental human rights. Artists for Human Rights has, in less than 4 years, reached millions across the globe. From screenings of documentaries and films throwing light on human rights abuses today, to human rights art exhibits in the United States and abroad, to concerts in Union Square, to summits at the United Nations and at the UN Human Rights Council in Geneva, we as artists are raising awareness and inspiring action to eradicate human rights abuses across the globe. We continue to educate the Hollywood community on important issues, bringing more artists on board through our quarterly Hope and Human Rights Speaker Series, in which we featured many of today's leading human rights activists, such as President José Ramos Horta, Nobel Peace Prize laureate who brought his country to democracy after 25 years of terror, Kevin Bales, the foremost authority on slavery today and co-founder president of Free the Slaves, an organization taking dramatic steps to end slavery in 25 years. John Prendergast, co-founder of the Enough Project and Raise Hope for the Congo, whose purpose is to end genocide and crimes against humanity, as well as empower and protect Congolese women from sexual violence. Gary White, co-founder along with Matt Damon of Water.org, who is working with the Clinton Global Initiative to implement new and effective ways to deliver water infrastructure to impoverished areas all over the world. John Bull Dow, one of the Lost Boys of the Sudan, whose epic journey across the borders of Ethiopia and Kenya, seeking safety and shelter, led to his eventual relocation into the United States and the founding of the John Dow Foundation and the Southern Sudan Institute. In Washington, D.C., along with IRD, International Relief and Development, and CCD, Council for a Community of Democracies, Artists for Human Rights co-hosted an evening with John Dow, with guest speaker John Prendergast, on the future of Southern Sudan as the upcoming referendum vote approached. It is my passion and the goal of Artists for Human Rights to bring about a renaissance of human rights through the arts by raising our voices together, thus bringing about increased sanity and tolerance. We are starting a movement fueled by dedication and volunteerism. It is not for us, it's for the unrepresented, the unheard, the uncared for. And yes, it is for you too.